As I look out over this campus and think about this being home for dozens and dozens of our children, I realize that each one of us have a unique opportunity to have a profound effect on the lives of many, many children. I once heard someone say you need three things in life to be happy: someone to love, something constructive to do with your time, and something to look forward to. Hopefully by the time our children leave us, they'll have some or all of these things.